It has been an eventful week where opposition MPs have come up close with threats of being ejected from their seats should they continue keeping boycotting the House sittings for 15 times. The warning was sounded by the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, who started the countdown on Tuesday.
I'm going to invoke the rule on the 15 sittings. And I want you members to come to the House. Don't miss for the 15 sittings.
The pronouncement has frightened some legislators in opposition to the extent of calling on leaders of the boycott to reconsider their initial stance and return to the House to avoid landing into hot soup.
So we also have to sit down and also review, probably see that if it is going to put us in again another conflict, because now this human rights issue is now being taken as opposition issue.
But some opposition lawmakers have remained unbothered by the intimidating remarks, saying they are on good side of the law since the Speaker was made aware of their cause. They instead asked the Speaker of Parliament to invoke the rule of absence on a section of ministers whom they accused to be perennial absentees.
So if that is the intention of the Speaker to deal with them, those ones who are out of Parliament without any lawful excuse, ministers who absent themselves, others have said they will never come to the House. There are others that over time, the floor people have been asking for them. So those ones, the rules can apply to them.
The issue is we have people like Kataha Janet Museveni and so many ministers who have not been participating in the House. So if the Speaker wants to establish rule of national justice, we want her to really suspend and dismiss many ministers.
Matthew Thimpuga, the leader of opposition, has also addressed himself to the matter, saying his team can't be caught up by the law on absence.
Then I get the feeling that the Speaker is targeting the likes of Jenota Fire, Kataha Museveni and others. The opposition members of Parliament are doing their work. And even when they are absent, their absence from the House is official.
To dissect the rules of procedure of Parliament in absence in regard to the fate of opposition legislators, the Vice-Chairperson of the Legal Committee of Parliament, Yusuf Mutebuli, says the cause of opposition is tricky and must be handled with extra care.
They walked out of Parliament and they had reasons why they walked out of Parliament. So the Right Honourable Speaker to invoke that particular provision, as in my view, first right to opposition, telling them that, well, I received your letter, ABCD, but I feel you need to come back to the House.
Mutebuli says the MPs are provided with exceptional circumstances through which they can be absent for 15 sittings and above without the permission of the Speaker, as long as the whip of a political organization or a political party inform the Speaker of the member's absence, as Rule 112, Clause 5 of the Rules of Procedure provides.
Look at the rules. They give a provision where the leader of the party or the whip can write to the Speaker and say particular members of Parliament are out of Parliament because of this and the other, looking at the circumstances.
Mutebuli explains that it is not automatic that an MP loses a seat after missing 15 sittings, saying the member must first get a warning from the Speaker, and if the member insists, he or she is referred to the Committee of Rules, Discipline and Privileges for further investigations. If the committee approves a prima facie case against a member, it makes a report to the Parliament, which is debated and adopted for the member in question to lose seats as per Rule 112, Clause 10 of the Rules of Procedure of Parliament.
If the Rules Committee finds that actually you spent 15 days without attending in accordance with the rules, okay, then they will come up with their report, the findings. This report will be debated.
With adoption of technology, MPs can attend Parliament sittings via digital platforms like Zoom, and this has given legislators a window to physically keep away from sittings, while others wait for their absence to occur to 14 sittings and come to reactivate their attendance.
I think when he knows he's about clock 15 is when that particular person appears. You rarely see him in the House.
Although the attendance of an MP is majorly monitored by logging in the biometric machines pressed at the entrances of the House chambers, Mutebuli says the Hansard is another record that can be used to prove attendance of a legislator in case he or she is accused of absence.
Yeah, it's very, very easy to monitor because if you don't log in, you enter the House and in one way or the other you contribute.
In the 9th Parliament, two legislators, Tony Chipoi Nsubuga of Bobulo West and David Sejusa, the former Army MP, were ejected from the House after they were found guilty of missing 15 consecutive sittings without authorization from the office of the Speaker. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.